We got speed spec crawlers, but with storm collars. Ew. I don't want to play any of these. It's a good army to have Stormcrawlers against. Yellows, rhino dropping for clear. That can't be right. I mean, they're right about future waves. I guess it doesn't really matter. You should be clearing either way. Especially if you're double missiling. But that's a rhino double missile. Ugh. There's no way you had to double missile there. Well, Stormcrawlers suck. Should've known. Really thought they'd be doing better there. At least the player that got all the gold also used a bunch of gold on temporary power. Armor this eventually. I do need to shoot up. I should have just made wasps. Well, that was supposed to pull more than three Mustangs. Not my best start. Definitely not my best start. Anti-missile these stangs rather than use them as our dedicated anti-air. Interesting. So there's already a Vulcan over here. We're getting Whirlwind Rhinoed. If I take this... This isn't going to clear very well. Not much point in replicating. Yeah. Almost. I'm gonna just beacon the mid, the crawlers. That was bad. Here's a wave I want to see. Maybe better on the Stangs. I don't really want to have a ton of Stangs into this. You've already got fire. Ugh. It's a little late to do this, but maybe still fine. Like, everyone looks pretty bad, the Wasps. Money on the map. I should beacon to mid. It doesn't matter. If it works, it'll be so sick. Yeah. I mean, it's not that hard to pivot. Like, wasps are one of the units that you want to pair for Mass Crawler. Their move speed syncs up pretty well. It's just like a turn or two later than you would normally want to start. But with enough gold, that shouldn't matter. Just wasps are very XP hungry. Like, by now you'd want these to be, like, level 4, and they're still level 1. This one? Wait. Why is that not showing up? I enabled it! Relatively happy to see worms. I feel a lot better about it if I had ground spec. Could grab another beacon, but one more turn at this. And then we start teching. It's not being respected. It's got a super heavy armor. Probably grab it elite next so that I can kill the giants. Oh. Should have beaconed. Clear. And win the round despite some brutal losses to the wave. Elite. We'll get shield next. Just grab attack up. Point? Oh, they took melting point and sold one. Okay. Oh, the worms are sold. Oh, cool. I guess we can sell these melting points. Whoops. Open to the bosses. I think that's good into the fire. I'm always clicking this, even if I'm missing out on deploys. I don't think we need to loan. I'd just be loaning for another wasp. I'd rather not. Okay, so there's finally some stangs here, but this is too late. These don't matter. Everything dies to the boss. Maybe then they matter. Whoops. No, because you pay back the loan next round. It's not like you pay it off over the next three rounds. Good, good, good. Copium? What if they're good? Another beacon. Wait, no. Wait, yes? They're level 7, like, tank a lot of hits. This is kind of all I want them to do. Well, seems good. Can you kill this tower a bit faster? Just, like, slightly faster. Oh. Eh, whatever. Or not at all. Oh, there's levels there too. That's fine. Oh, okay. Well, sure. You're still gonna score a bunch of points. I'm the boss. I think I did. Well, we clear. A lot of rhinos. I don't think anyone has the points to win anymore. Not actually that close. Interesting. Yeah. Yeah, the Stangs just don't do enough. And I did EM Blast. Okay. How much damage does this do? 35. Oh. Okay, maybe that's not worth 200 gold. I was probably better served by just leveling Wasps twice. I thought the 200 one did more shield damage for some reason. Okay. I'm gonna take a quick break. I'll be back in like 2 minutes. When we get back, I think we're going to play like an hour of Path of Exile. Hope you guys stick around. Hey, Wigglepuss.